intentionally. The good news is that the computer appears to have been sucked in with you guys. If you can fix it up and find a power source, you can probably get home. Be careful, though. We can't see what dimension you guys are in, and anything could be lurking in there. Hello? Connection is back up. We got a green light on the portal from our side. It doesn't seem stable, so jump through while it's active.